Hi, I'm Kirtana and today I'm gonna take you through my picture. This picture represents some of my fondest memories. When I think of summers, I think of relaxing and playing in the beach. A few years ago, I took a vacation with my family to Goa. It was the best summer vacation I ever had. I bought numerous hats and sunglasses to spend my vacation. The resort we were in had many palm trees and beautiful flowers. I spent almost every evening at the beach building tall sandcastles and playing volleyball. My mom and I went to this German bakery almost every day where I had sweet cakes and pastries. I also had an ice cream almost every day to cool myself off. It was the best summer vacation. A few years ago, we got to witness a blue moon. I still remember that evening vividly. My friends and I ran up to the terrace and shot photos of the moon. We spent the whole evening talking about the spectacular sight and playing games. It's the evening that I'll never forget. Even yesterday, as I was finishing up this painting, it started raining heavily. It was a sight to behold with thunder and lightning. It looked like the sky was on fire. I enjoyed the sight thoroughly. I sat beside my window eating a cup of noodles, enjoying the tip-tap of the rain drops on my roof. Monsoons are always better like this. Nowadays, I spend a lot of time talking to my friends over the phone. Talking to my friends gives a sense of happiness. And these are some of my fondest memories. I'm sure all of us have such beautiful memories to share. If you do, please share it with us. And that's it for today. Thank you. Bye.